no! There's a dust storm inside the dojo! Oh, it's just Master Shellshock dusting the shelves. Watch out, Shellshock! Wow! He actually managed to save all the framed photos. Good job, Shellshock! Hey, look! There's an old photograph on the floor. Oh, it's a photo of a teenage Master Shellshock. Whoa! Shellshock could do 1,000 push-ups, and 1,000 pull-ups, and 1,000 jumping jacks. Whoa! Master Shellshock used to work out a lot. No way. Master Shellshock looks determined. Is he thinking of doing the push-ups, pull-ups, and jumping jacks challenge now, after all this time? But can he do 1,000 of them? Come on, Master Shellshock. You've got this. Uh-oh. Shellshock is having trouble keeping count of the jumping jacks he's completed. Look! Electro's helping Master Shellshock keep track of the exercises. Oops, even Electro's missed the count. But look, Titan's here. Maybe she can help them. Oh, is that a smartwatch? Good thinking, Titan. A smartwatch can definitely track the exercises accurately. But it looks like Master Shellshock isn't quite sure if a watch can help him. The way we live life has changed a lot over time. Difficult tasks like carrying a lot of books to read have become rather easy, thanks to modern technology. Now, a single device can have thousands of books in it. Technology has made our lives so much easier. Before new technologies were created, our teachers used blackboards to teach us even the most difficult concepts. But with powerful tools becoming available, teaching has become a lot more simple now. Digital classrooms can use images and videos and provide us a unique and fun learning experience. Although, a disadvantage of digital technologies is that they leave us looking at a screen for a long time. Have you ever played an old video game on those consoles with the big handheld controllers? They can be a lot of fun. But these days, mobile devices have made gaming so much more interactive and fun. Although, playing digital games for too long can affect our health. We can always have a good time playing outdoor games with our friends. Technology also makes it possible for us to connect with medical experts quickly, even if they are really far away. A modern smartwatch cannot just tell the time. It can also monitor our movements and be a fitness tracker. That's not it. You can even make phone calls and listen to your favorite songs from them. Technology helps us complete some of our daily activities efficiently. It has improved the quality of our lives. But we should make sure that we are not completely dependent on it. Whoa! Master Shellshock completed 1,000 push-ups, pull-ups, and jumping jacks. He is still as fit as he was when he was young. With the smartwatch, Master Shellshock will never miss count again. A tiny piece of technology like a smartwatch helped Master Shellshock keep track of his exercise. Why don't you try to find an app that can help you track the number of steps you walk,